Okay, where do I even start?
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited for today's video. I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my Christmas decor haul, all of the things that I've picked up over the past several weeks, and I feel like I got some really good stuff. You guys know this is my favorite time of year. I just love the joy and happiness and goodness that this time of year brings, and I of course have already started decorating. You can see the tree behind me, but that is just one tree, and I still have the entire rest of our house to decorate. So after I show you guys all of these things, I'm gonna go ahead and get to it. I have so much fun content planned for the next couple of months, and so if you are new, I would love for you to stick around and subscribe. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you're super excited about all of the Christmas videos coming your way, because I sure am. Before we get into this video, I do want to share just a few clips of our weekend getaway. I just have to share this place with you guys because it was just like so good for my soul. It was my favorite weekend trip we have ever taken, and it was to the Hemlock Inn in Bryson City, North Carolina. And y'all, it is this amazing little inn that is tucked away on the top of a mountain, and it was built in like the 1950s and nothing has changed. And so it's like going back in time, but in the best way possible. I literally felt like I stepped into a Hallmark movie. I needed this weekend so bad. I mean, it just like recentered me. It made me feel so joyful and so grateful and just all the things. And I cannot explain to you how absolutely breathtaking and beautiful it was. Every day for breakfast and dinner, they ring a bell and then everyone comes and eats together. And there's about 40 people there at a time, give or take. And you sit around these circular tables with some of the other guests that are there, and you all eat and share a meal together. It's like family style. They have the most incredible food. They have a fire going constantly. You can do puzzles or ping pong, and just like all of the simplicity that you need in life is there, and it was just amazing. Like, I cannot say enough good things about it. So you guys will have to definitely check it out if you're close to this area or you want a great weekend getaway. I just kept telling Bunky the whole time, like, I feel like we're in our own Hallmark movie. Like, it was so romantic and just so beautiful, and there was just so much goodness, like pure goodness. And so you guys will have to totally check it out. It was just an amazing weekend, and I had to share that with you guys because it was on my heart. I just cannot tell you how much I needed that weekend. So anyways, enough about that. Let's go ahead and get into this haul. Okay, so before I start this off, I thought I would kind of give you guys my ideas for Christmas and what we're gonna do. I've told you guys in so many decorating videos, I can never stick to one theme. I like tons of different themes, and so each room in my house is probably uniquely different. But as you can see behind me, this is one of my favorite trees. It is my glam tree. I, of course, love blush pink and gold and silver. I tell you guys that all the time. And so this tree in here is very girly and very glam. And then in our front sitting room, I'll have another one that's very similar to that, and then our dining room is gonna be like very classic Christmas. And then in our living room, I was in the middle of Hobby Lobby and I was trying to find all of these different things to put together because I wanted to do it a little bit different this year. And the ideas that I had in my head and all the pictures that I had like screenshot from Pinterest, it just wasn't coming together. Like, I wasn't loving it. And then all of a sudden I was like, oh my word. So I cannot wait to show you what I got from Hobby Lobby so that you can kind of get the vibe for what our main Christmas tree is gonna look like. I haven't seen anybody else do it, and so I think it's really unique and special, and I cannot wait for you guys to see it. But we're gonna start with Kirkland's. And I was actually gonna film this video about a week ago, but I knew Kirkland's was gonna have their friends and family event starting on November 1st. And so there was one thing that I've had my eye on that I knew I had to have for this video. So I waited to film it so that I could go get this picture. But y'all, is this not the most beautiful picture you have ever seen? It is huge. It is absolutely massive. It was $52.99, but it was 30% off. So it was like $35 or $40. Which is not a bad price for how big this is. And honestly, I love it so much. I did not care how much it cost. I think it is so just like cozy and comforting, and I'm gonna put it in our dining room. I cannot wait. I just think it's perfect. And so That is actually my favorite thing that I bought out of everything. So as I go through this video, you'll see that like I have so many different themes, but yet all still kind of cohesive together. But next up is gonna be Big Lots. And at Big Lots, I kind of stuck with the same theme. They had so many great pieces to choose from. This was the first thing that I got. It was $12. It's a really good size. And I just thought it was so pretty and very like classic farmhousey Christmas. You guys know I have said forever that my style is very like farmhouse glam, and so you'll notice that's kind of like the theme of my Christmas as well, as it always is in our house decor no matter what it is. But I thought this was really pretty, and for $12 it was a great price. And Big Lots, they have like different coupons that they'll put out like on the weekends a lot for like 15% off or $5 off of like $15. And so I try and like wait until they have one of those sales and then go pick up a few things, but I thought that was really pretty. And then also from Big Lots, I just got this coffee mug. I think it was like $4 or $5, and I got it on sale, but I thought it was perfect. You guys know I love the black and white buffalo plaid, and so I thought this was really pretty, and it'll be great for Instagram pictures as well. And then who does not love the red Christmas truck? I just think that it is so classic and so beautiful. I think this plate was like $8 or $10, I can't remember, and the price is not on it anymore, but I thought it was really pretty, and it'll be perfect for like serving or having parties, and it's just so decorative. Or you could just like use one of like the little, I think it's like a book stand, and kind of like sit this on there just as a decorative piece without even using it as a platter. But so pretty, I love this as well. So the last thing that I got at Big Lots was this really pretty buffalo plaid little faux present. I thought the top of it was really pretty as well. It was $8 and I got it on sale for $6. I also got two of these kind of like faux present looking things, I don't know what you call them, at Kirkland's last year that are much bigger and they're very snowy. And so I thought this would be really pretty to kind of sit with those two. So I also picked up this. Okay, so next up, I'm gonna show you guys what I got at TJ Maxx. And when I walked in and saw this, I was like, oh, I'm totally taking that home with me. I love the galvanized look to it. And I love that it said Merry. And actually inside of it, there is a little candle that lights up. So you can kind of see it through the Merry. And this thing's huge, like you can see how big it is. But I actually got it because I had this idea to put like different like pics of greenery in it, as well as maybe like some other like lamb's ear and things like that. And so I have this whole idea of like an arrangement that I want to put in here. And then the fact that it lights up even better. So I was really excited when I found this. It was $19.99, which I didn't think was bad considering like how big it was. And if you follow me on Instagram, which by the way, if you don't, you totally should, I do like weekly deals and all kinds of great content over there as well. So I'll leave my Instagram handle right here. You guys should totally go and follow me. But I showed these two things over on Instagram a few weeks ago, and I just thought that they were beautiful, especially because I have the two like blush pink rooms that are a little bit more glam. And so I found this like glass candle holder. It was $4.99, and then also this really beautiful pink little vase. It was also $4.99, and so it fit like perfect on there. And I just thought that that would make like such a statement in one of these rooms and just light up so beautifully. So I was really excited to find these as well. Okay, next up, I'm gonna go in with Target. And also, if you follow me on Instagram, you saw that I kind of went nuts in there. I walked in and they had like all of the Christmas stuff in the dollar section, and so I kind of like grabbed everything. I went a little crazy, I'm not gonna lie, but they just had some really beautiful things this year. So I have a lot to show you from Target, but I'm gonna start with the dollar section stuff. So the first thing that I want to show you is just this cute little faux flocked tree. It was $5 in the dollar section, and I may actually paint this little wooden box or put it in something so that you can't see it, but I thought for $5 that was a great price. And I always love things like this to sit around for Christmas decor because it's big enough that it makes a statement without being like too over the top. So it's simple, it's pretty, it looks like snow. Also, after Christmas, you can kind of leave these things up almost as like winter decor because it has that snow look, which I love as well. So I was really excited to find this. And it's always a good day when you can find the pillows in the dollar section. I always go in there looking for them, and those are a little bit more tricky to find, but I did find this one, which I thought was so cute. It was also $5, and then on the back side it just has these super cute little polka dots. And I thought because it has the pink in it, it would look really pretty in our front sitting room that also has the pink. So I picked up this, and then Also in that same pattern, they had this super cute sign. It was $3 and I got it to match and to go into that sitting room as well. Okay, and the next sign that I got from the dollar section is this cute little milk and cookie sign. I thought this was just precious and I kind of want to do, there's a piece of fuzz. I kind of want to do like a little coffee bar setup, and we have like this little bottle that says milk for Santa. And so I thought this would be kind of cute to do like an entire little area set up this way. And then I also got this sign that says like candy cane factory, and I'm going to do like a hot cocoa little area as well, but in this room. So I have the pink in here, kind of girly and glam. And then over here to my left, I guess it's y'all's right. You guys know I have this big piece of furniture, and every year I'm like, what am I gonna do with it? And so I thought on the bottom section this year I would do like a little hot cocoa area. And so I want to have like little mason jars of marshmallows and candy canes, and I was like, this is perfect for there. So I picked up those two signs and I love them. They had so many cute signs in there, like even more than just these three. So you guys will definitely have to go check out your Target and let me know like which ones you guys find. And then also for my little hot cocoa bar area over here in this room, I found these two coffee mugs and I was like, this is perfect. They are so beautiful. So they were each $3. And what's cool is they're just stackable. They had another one, I think that was gold, and maybe even one other color. But I just got these two. I thought they were beautiful. They're kind of like this metallic-y look. And so for this room that's like super glam and girly, these were perfect. So I got both of these for my little hot cocoa bar. And then sticking with coffee mugs, because I can't resist, they have this super cute one that says let it snow. And I actually love this one just for winter time. It doesn't even have to be just for Christmas, but $3 mugs, I can't pass up. I really need to go through all of my coffee mugs and throw some out because I have way too many, but they are just so beautiful and fun to collect. And then I think I've told you guys before, but my favorite word in the entire world and kind of how I choose to live my life, it's like my word for my life, is joy. I think there's a little, yeah, there's a little ornament right here that says joy too. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I saw this and I was like, I have to get it. It was $3. I just thought it was really pretty. I'll probably use it in this room as well and probably just like set it in like a little stand just to use for decoration. Okay, so I know y'all are thinking like, what the heck else could you possibly have from the dollar section, but I promise there's more. So I also got this super cute little notepad. It's kind of like a weekly checklist. It was $3 and they had tons of different ones of these. Some were like for recipes, just for like planning your week, for gift guides, or what gifts you're going to get for your family, all kinds of different ones. And so I thought this would kind of help me stay organized during Vlogmas. So I picked up this one to kind of put on our refrigerator. And that way Bunky knows what we're filming as well. And then you can't beat the Target gift bags. Like in the dollar section, they're a dollar. You get two of them. So I picked up both of these. I thought they were really cute. And sneak peek, I am obsessed with like the green plaid for this year. I know like usually everyone does like the red plaid for Christmas, but I've seen the green plaid everywhere and I am digging it. So you'll see more of that in a second. And then one other thing that I got at Target, I'm actually not gonna show you guys because it's gonna be in a gift guide. So I'm gonna hold this one, but you will see it eventually. And then I also got this cute little ball brush treat for a dollar in the dollar section. And I think they went up on prices this year because usually their little bottle brush trees are like $3, and this year like the bigger ones are $5, and then they just have like the tiny ones that are a dollar. But this color green I'm obsessed with, and it may be a hint or a sneak peek as to what our main Christmas tree color is going to be for this year, but you'll see that in my Hobby Lobby section. Okay, so this was not in the dollar section, but it was just like with the Christmas decor, and it's this super cute, let me turn it on the right way, like little bath mat that says Merry and Bright. It was $8. I thought it was really pretty, and I love the colors in it, of course. Like, I secretly want to be like, actually, I don't secretly want to be neutral at all. I love like the champagne and glitter and gold and silver, you know, but I just love the pops of color as well. So I picked up this. Okay, and then two other things that I got at Target. These were not in the dollar section, and I will say that I feel like they were kind of pricey for what they are, but they're beautiful, so I'm not mad about it. It's these little like bottle trees. This one was $12.99, which I think is pretty pricey, but it's stunning. Like, it's absolutely beautiful. I love the bottom of it. I don't know, I thought it was so pretty. It's gonna go great in here. I kind of like the monochromatic pink look, so I picked up this one, and then this is my favorite, okay? It was $7.99, and this color is just gorgeous. Like, I am obsessed. Anything that has glitter on it, count me in. So I picked up that one as well, and I think that is everything that I got at Target. Yes, so moving on to Hobby Lobby. Y'all, by the way, it is freezing in our house. We like just turned on the heat today because it finally got so cold, and like my toes and fingers are like frigid. So I'm cold, and then also it's daylight savings time, so it's getting darker a lot earlier. So if the lighting looks crazy, that is why. But now on to the main attraction, Hobby Lobby, which is where I got most of my stuff. You guys know they have the best Christmas decor ever of all time, so that is where a lot of it came from. And oh gosh, I'm just so excited to show you guys. So I'm gonna start with these really cool looking sticks. Yes, I said sticks. These were so amazing. So, you know, everything was 50% off, so these were $5.99. So they ended up being like $3, and I just thought they were so cool, really pretty. They kind of have like this snowy glitter look to them, and I'm gonna use them in that big tin bucket thing that I got from TJ Maxx that says Mary. I'm gonna use these with like big sticks of greenery and probably like some lamb's ear. I think it's gonna be so beautiful. So I got a package of these, but then also after I like stood in the middle of Hobby Lobby and started like trying to figure out how I want our Christmas tree to look, and I got all these ideas, I was like, oh my gosh, what if I use these sticks in the Christmas tree, because I wanted to have like lots of white in it. So I got two more, so I'm gonna use these in my Christmas tree as well as decorating. And by the way, after I show you guys kind of like my vibe or theme for my tree, I'm gonna kind of put it all together and like pan over it so you can kind of see what I'm talking about. So next up at Hobby Lobby. Okay, so I also got this really cute kind of vintagey December 25th clipboard sign. I thought it was really pretty, and just kind of like that farmhouse look. So I think this was like $6, and I thought it was adorable. And then I also got, hang on, this will be hard to hold. Oh my gosh, this humongous belief sign. Hopefully you guys can see it. It is massive, and I thought it was perfect. You talk about like farmhouse glam. What does that mean? It is like this sign. That's what it means. All the glitter and glitz and glam that you could ever dream of, but also kind of like this wood texture as well. And then I also love the like vintagey scuffed up white look around it. Like, this to me is my dream. So also my favorite word for Christmas is believe, besides joy, because I just think that like no matter how old you get, you should always believe. And my favorite movie for Christmas is Miracle on 34th Street, and like whenever everyone's like holding their signs that says like, we believe, I believe. That's my favorite. So anyways, I had to get this sign when I saw it. It was $50, but like 50% off, so it was $25. But I decided this year that I really wanted to invest in like bigger pieces that would really like make a statement. So that's why I got this sign and then my Twas the Night Before Christmas sign from Kirkland's. But I thought they're just both really beautiful, and they kind of match. They both have that like vintagey feel, but still a little bit of glam. So I love this as well. And then next up from Hobby Lobby was this really pretty little bottle brush tree. I love that it sat like kind of in the burlap. It was $20, so $10. And I love that it was like this champagne, almost brown color, but with a glitter. So beautiful. And this will go really great in our like main living room as well with our like main Christmas tree. So now onto that, and I'm gonna show you guys all of this together at the end because it'll be like, okay, now I get it. So anyways, like I said, I was in the middle of Hobby Lobby. I was putting together this whole vibe idea that I had come up with from like Pinterest, and then I just was not digging it. And I think the problem is because I think that flocked trees are so beautiful, and even without really decorating them, they're gorgeous by themselves. So like our main huge tree is not flocked, and I was like, this is just not working. So I was like, well, what if I almost add so much white into it that it looks flocked? But then I still was not loving like the pops of red and burgundy that I wanted to originally use. So I'm gonna show you guys like Okay, let me just get into it. Okay, anyways, I got these little snowy Christmas balls. Hopefully you can see them. Let me take one out so you can see. Okay, so it almost kind of looks like snow. I thought it was really pretty, and I'm gonna put tons of these in the tree to almost give that snowy feel to it. And I saw actually someone on YouTube a couple of years ago get like dusters, like the fuzzy white dusters off of Amazon, like a huge package of them, and put them in the tree, and it makes it look like super snowy, and I may actually do that as well. And then I found all of these, so I got tons of them. They were 50 cent. Whoop, they're 50 cent, but you know, they obviously look like snow, and so I'm gonna stick a ton of these in there as well. And then I got these like a couple of months ago. I saw them and I was like, I want to get them before they sell out, and they had them in a few different shades of like silver, gold, and then like a champagne color. So I just kind of got all three colors, but these I just think are so pretty, super cute. They were $2. So I got lots of these to go on that tree as well. And then they also had them in like this bigger size. So I picked up a few of these. I totally forgot that I got this too. How cute is this little like wine glass? So cute. I love the Christmas truck. I think it's just precious. So I also got that. And then I picked up a ton of these a few weeks back to use for our main Christmas tree, because we all already have the buffalo plaid pillows in there. And so I was like, well, to kind of like go off of that, I'll use these with my tree. But I was thinking like red with it. So still envision these. I'm still gonna use them. At first I was like, no, this isn't gonna work anymore. But then I put it all together, it still worked. So envision those. And then this is where like my idea came in. I was going through all of their little flowers that they have. I have a ton of these in like pinks and blues for our front room tree. And I saw them in this color and I was like, that's it. That is the tree I'm doing. It was actually my friend who was with me, and she was like, this is going to be stunning. So I got these sagey green huge flowers, tons of them, and I just think that they are gorgeous. And so I love like all of these colors together with the white. Like, it's just gonna be so pretty. I'm gonna lay it out here in a second so you can kind of see it. But I've never seen anyone like actually do a tree in this color. I looked it up on Pinterest. I really couldn't find any. And I'm gonna have a really beautiful like ribbon. I wanna find one in this color, and then also like a glittery one. I actually saw on Amazon they have this like in a burlap color, so I may do that. But how beautiful. So it's gonna be like super white, sagey green, glittery, champagne, gold, silver. You guys get the drift. I'm so excited. With little pops of buffalo plaid. I know you're thinking like that doesn't really work, but I promise it does. Altogether, it looks beautiful. And then the sticks in it, y'all, I'm so excited. So I'm gonna kind of put, So in our front room, we also have a flocked tree, and every year I do it in like the blush pink, but I also use different color blues in there because we have like the blue settee and chair. So I found these like super cool blue colored glittery ornaments. And then also I have a ton of these from last year, so I picked up a few more, but this is like one of my favorite color blues. So that with a blush pink, I think is gonna be beautiful. So those are going in the front room. Okay, I forgot a couple more things since I was over here showing Bunky all my stuff when I picked it up, but I also got these hand towels from Hobby Lobby. Like I told you guys, I'm obsessed with like this green plaid. I don't know, I think it looks like so old school, all American, classic. I don't know, I'm obsessed. So I also picked up these hand towels, and then I picked up this table runner for our dining room. I'm gonna take you guys in there because I've been kind of playing with a few different things, and y'all can kind of tell me what you think. But this is a table runner that I normally always use, and then we always have our Christmas bode. And so normally, so yeah, I've been playing. Normally I put it on this charger with this and the red. I think it looks really beautiful and classic. But this year I wanted to try like something different. So I thought maybe I'd add in the black and white stripe, but I don't know, what do you guys think? I think it's kind of too much. So I decided against the black and white stripe, and I thought I would just do these, which I like as well. More of like a farmhousey look. But when I saw green plaid, you're like, what the heck, woman? I was like, okay, I really want to use this. So you guys tell me which one you like best, and tell me if you feel like this kind of clashes. It might be
too much of the different greens, but I think it's beautiful. I may or may not use this. So you guys definitely leave me a comment down below and tell me which one is your favorite.
That will be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to give it a thumbs up, especially if you want to see lots more Christmas content, because it is coming your way. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, y'all.